Take out that gunship!
Holy hell. That was pretty badass.
Over there, the box.
Thank you.
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island. Get ready.
God damn it. That is so sick. I can control this guy now. I need to highlight one of these things though. Oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, where am I going?
I can call Songbird in, Booker.
Oh, there you go. Jesus Christ. Ow, 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 ow. What the heck? Did it do anything? I couldn't tell if it did anything. Guideline. She had the salt, didn't she? Oh, God. I'll take this. Oh, God. God damn, these freaking gunships. Oh! Ow, 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 ow. Is it the repeater? It is the repeater. Oh god damn it, I picked up the wrong gun. I thought it was a machine gun. Oh god. Stop it. Yeah, repeater. Okay, whatever. I don't mind the repeater. It's alright, I guess. First time I'm actually using it. Headshots. Get out of here. Someone's shooting at me. Somebody's shooting at me. I don't know who. Oh, God. This guy's dead. Oh, there you go. Shoot in the head. Yeah, he's dead. Nice. All right, is there anyone else here? Damn, this is gonna be nuts. Oh crap. What? Oh, what? Destroy all Vox Zeppelins? Oh, great. I gotta ride them.
There's a Patriot.
God damn, there's a Patriot here too now.
Attack the Zeppelin.
Something's shooting. Oh no. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Come on, come on. Fight each other. Fight each other. Oh my god. This is so stupid. I have like nothing. No, don't destroy the freaking thing. I love them. They're like completely ignoring me, but I'm okay with this, but oh man, this is bad. You're gonna destroy this thing if I don't do anything about this. Okay, you know what? Machine gun time. Machine gun. Come on, die, 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 die. Okay, that's it. I had to use this. Here you go. Is the Somber ready yet? Jeez. Oh, I forgot. Longer, the larger the thing, the bigger the cooldown. So I gotta destroy this one. Yeah, he's ready, but I don't know what other Zeppelins there are. Okay, that's the other Zeppelins. Is that the other one? Crap. There it is. Gimme! Jesus! Who yelled at me? God! Another handyman? Okay. I mean, another Patriot? It's K. I don't mind it.
Oh god, oh god.
These guys are messing me up right now. Okay.
God damn it.
Stop moving! No more ammo, crap! Oh dear. I'm just gonna try to kill this thing. Machine gun, go. There you go. Oh man. I'll need the repeater now. Oh nice. That was actually really helpful. Yo, how many of these
over here?
There you go. There's way too many of these guys here. I couldn't even risk that.
Found ammo.
Nice. Ooh. Okay, where's these other weapons at? Are you kidding me, dude? They're just gonna keep getting these guys here. Oh, man. Meantime, I'm gonna have to destroy one of these Zeppelins then.
There, the Zeppelin.
Yes, the Zeppelin, please. Wait, actually no, I want this guy possessed. Yeah, I got more ammo for this thing. I'll take that. Come on, 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 kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Yeah. Beautiful. More ammo for this gun, nice. Want from me? Oh crap, these guys. Oh, I didn't even notice this guy was here. I thought he killed himself. God damn, man. This part's really, really hard. Oh, more guys there. Okay. I see you. Ow. These are all. I had these Zeppelins, though. Who's shooting me? Oh. Thank you. Joan Elizabeth at the bow. At the what? What the hell's the bow? Is it this?
I think this is it.
What the hell's the bow? That's the bow. Oh, here. She was actually making her way over here. I didn't notice that. I was like, oh, maybe at that little top.
Come here.
What is it?
Look, you can use the Songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger,
oh boy.
Comstock, everything.
All right, so then do it. Take the whistler. Order the Sombra to destroy the siphon. Oh god. What's gonna happen here? Holy hell! Oh! Goddamn!
Elizabeth! The bird, Elizabeth! I lost control! He's coming!
Uh-oh. Oh! That was great. She was like, no problem.
Where is he?
Wait.
Where is he?
Whoa. What the hell, Rapture? Aww. Aww, poor Songbird. Well, so much for the Songbird.
Elizabeth.
What the hell? We're in Rapture now? Holy hell. Hey, look, it's Big Daddy.
What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a opportunity. Holy crap, we're in Rapture, but many. This looks like when it's, you know, when all that stuff happens, like the start of it. It looks like, what
where are
the
you
hell?
Going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here?
What?
Do you...
There's a little sister over there with a dead Big Daddy. Holy crap. Alright, well, I'm
here,
confused. Who?
But this is where we have to go.
Why?
What the
what
fuck?
Is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
This is so cool. We're in Rapture. This is really awesome. Oh my god. I didn't think this would... Whoa. That's an interesting way to tie into the... Into BioShock.
Probably
the other one.
Regret this.
This is nuts, though. Like, what is the point of this area? Like, holy hell. I am pretty blown away right now that we're actually in... Look at this, we're actually in Rapture. Holy hell.
Ridiculous.
Holy, this is nuts. Like, I don't know what else to say. Are we going to the surface? God damn. Yeah, we are going to the surface. Whoa, wait a second. The lighthouse.
Thousands of doors. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
The stars are doors? What? I'm confused. I'm actually like kind of confused right now. Wait a second. Hold on. I'm trying to tie in all this together right now. She called the stars doors. What?
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Huh?
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
Her hairpin turned into a key. What? What is happening? What the hell?
See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors too.
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What? Wait a second. Hold on. Okay. So these are doors?
All these lighthouses.
So I'm assuming that these quote unquote doors are to different,
all different
universes? Worlds or something like that?
What?
There's always a lighthouse.
Because we were just in Rapture and now.
There's always a city.
This is the same thing that happened, I guess. Wait, didn't this happen in the beginning when we entered Columbia?
Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes something's different.
Like, oh my god, what?
And variables.
Yes.
Okay, let's go in this door. Where does this one take us? What the hell?
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
This is crazy. So, Booker and... Okay, I just saw Booker and Elizabeth over there, but... So, everything that's happening here, they're all happening at once? Is that what the right thing I'm getting at here? So, okay, let's go to this door. Like, is this like a maze type thing? What the hell?
this place. I was here. It must have been...
What?
20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on! I'm so wasted.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased?
Didn't this happen at the beginning of the game, too?
Cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No, I don't want to.
You already did.
I'll accept it, I guess.
To be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus!
I'm so lost. My mind is blown.
Stop it! Get off me! Get off!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What? He was here? What? Comstock's alive then?
Bring us the gun.
Let's heist.
And wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt.
So we're back in his office again.
Wait, no, this is wrong.
Hey!
What is this? There's no baby. I remember.
There
was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Hello, little baby. How you doing?
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
And what's behind all the doors? And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock.
Give baby to the ties. Oh, great.
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
God damn it. No, give my baby back. What the hell?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker.
We just... Now we're at the back... We're back at the beginning? What?
Remember. What I remember.
Now we've upset
him. I love how he was just like... You know, gets the nosebleed. He's just so casual about it still, too. He's just like, oh, no nosebleed, no biggie. I'm so confused right now. Like, so these are all universes, and what the hell? She got up here so fast.
Lives. You don't need
dead?
To.
You mean like Chenlit? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead.
So these are all different universes. Holy hell. Yeah, DeWitt, bring us the girl and wipe away the debt is your last chance. This is from the beginning. What the hell happened here?
The deal is off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off.
It's Comstock.
Give her back. Give her back.
Fine, are you mad?
Grab Comstock, I got you.
It's ready. Go.
Oh, yeah, so...
No. No, no, no.
Shut down the machine.
No.
Shut it down. Shut down the machine. Now do it.
Give me back my daughter. No.
Okay, this explains it. That's why she's missing. Wait a minute, that's Elizabeth. The little pinky. It's smoking. Or is that blood? I can't tell. That was blood.
Anna. No. No.
Holy hell. This is nuts.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
God damn, dude. So. AD.
With your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. Chance for us.
What? What? What the hell? Did I just like pass out or did I die? What? Yeah. Oh, the Letice twins. What?
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance? Mm,
sure. So, one Letice is from a different.
What's done will be done.
What the hell? Yeah,
I suppose the brand is his hair shirt.
One is from a different universe and the other is the male equivalent. Holy hell. So, the, I don't know, either the male or the female stayed in one universe? Oh my god, I'm trying to tie in so much stuff right now. I'm kind of like a little bit blown away at the moment.
The brain adapts.
I should know. I've lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I don't even.
I sold you.
I'm scared.
You did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed
now we're back here? What?
I don't understand what's going on.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. And I'll smother the son of a bitch in this.
Go back to where Comstock's born? So we're gonna kill him when he's a baby? Is this the plan? Kill the Comstock, baby Comstock, really? Alright, let's do it. Let's kill a baby. Let's go. I don't know. I'm literally kind of like blown away right now. The fact that this is all a different universe. So Rapture, well, Columbia. I don't know which is the original, but.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to.
So
it's the only way
Columbia and Rapture and all that stuff. These are all different versions of each other, I guess you can say, because they all try to make a perfect utopia. So Columbia was made in the sky to be a perfect utopia. Rapture was made as a perfect try to be a perfect utopia, but underwater. So they're all the what the hell is happening here?
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism.
I love all their faces.
Born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end to have never started.
Are these are all different Elizabeths? Oh crap.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
I'm Comstock?
Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No.
I'm Comstock? What? I was Comstock the entire time? What? Oh my god. Well. I just, holy hell, what? What? Just what? I was Comstock the entire freaking time. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh wow, I just welp. That so there. This was all alternate universes, and these. All these events are happening all at the same time. But the entire time, Booker was Comstock. So the Comstock I killed was particularly me, but in every universe there's a Comstock no matter what until the original one, which is Booker, gets killed. Oh man. Well, mind officially blown. I don't know what to say. I'm actually really freaking speechless right now. But other than that, guys, that is Bioshock Infinite, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. But now that this is complete, now we get to move on to the DLCs. But other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough, and if you did, let me know in the comments below and all that stuff. And I'll see you guys in a bit. with some BioShock Infinite DLCs. Till then, guys, peace out.